Welcome.
This is Piyo.
Ah, I just finished turbo kick. That's why I'm look amazing. Piyo is a yoga Pilates mix. Just about everything we do goes along with the beat of the music, which might be a little quicker than you're used to if you haven't done it before. And in other mind body classes. So take breaks. Do what you need to do. Good morning, Kathy and Randy. Here and on early even. It is lovely to have you this morning. I'm glad you all fared the storm okay. It was a rough week. And that was now 2 weeks ago, which is just insane. But we made it. We made it. And we lived to tell the tale. Actually, it may not be a funny thing to say, because not everyone did. But yes, it feels good to start getting back to some normalcy. I told the turbo class that I did not work out for a week during the literal winter storm crisis in Texas. I'm getting back into the groove, and it feels really good. So we are doing a mix today. It was actually the mix I did for my birthday in 2017, but I'm calling it our winter survival mix today because I am, because I can. Everything at your own pace, breaks whenever you need them, all that good stuff. We do spend a decent amount of time on our hands and feet. If that is a position you don't spend a lot of time in, take a second, shake it out, come back in. And the more you do this, you'll actually get used to that position. So all good. All right. Oh, we're starting with some No Direction, One Direction. I don't even know the name of that band anymore, but it's exciting. Okay, I'm gonna do a new warm up. Arm circle twist.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
Other way, arm circle twist. Really reach. Two squats. We're gonna do that two more times. Arm circle twist.
She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about a single bones.
Again.
Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone.
Squat and lunge. Actually, pulse three, two, and come together. I'm making this up as I go. You're welcome. So you can do whatever you want with your arms. You can give me that. Pull back. Good. Two bowler's lunges.
The story of my life.
Stretch your back. Flat and round. Other way. Stretch that back. Fold.
The story of my life.
Round your back. Oh. One more. Stretch your back. Legs wide. Sweepy squat. We go down and up. Shoulder press. Double and then the other way. Sweepy squat. Shoulder press. We're gonna do two more of these. Sweepy squat.
She told me in the morning she don't feel shoulder press.
Sweepy squat.
Seems to me that when I die this word
shoulder press
written on my stone.
Arm circle twist.
And I'll be gone tonight.
Two squats.
The ground beneath my feet is
arm circle twist. Two squats. Pick a leg, any leg. Pulse three lunge. Good.
We drive all night.
Do it again. One more. Two bowler's lunges. Stretch your back, flatten round. Stretch your back. Sweepy squat. Shoulder press. Do it again. Shoulder press. One more time beginning. Arm circle. and reach. I should call it a twist. Squat. Arms from a twist. And squat. Pick a leg. Lunge, pulse, three.
The story of my life.
Other way.
I drive all night.
Do it again. One more. Two bowler's lunges. Stretch that back, flatten round. You're doing a squat with that flatten round. Bowl. Flatten round. Sweeping squat. Shoulder press. Sweeping squat. Shoulder press. Inhale, arm side. Forward fold. Half lift. Get a nice stretch. Hands come down. Come into a plank. Go on your knees for now. Fingertips forward. Abs in tight. Tricep push-ups. We're going to go down slow. And up too quick.
Drive all night.
Do it again. Too quick. Hugging those arms in. Down dog. Crouching down dog. Bend your knees and straighten. Too quick. Bend and straighten. Feel those hamstring stretch. Slow. And too quick. Wide lunge. Right foot to the outside of the right hand. Open up. Press those hips down. Oh. Hands down. And I like to do a little bend and straighten here, but you can just hold it. You can also go on that back knee. Left foot forward, reverse. Hands down. Breathe. Oh my goodness. Switch right foot forward, open. Hands down. Left foot forward, open. Hands down. Just the lunge, right foot forward. And switch, do it again. Two more. One more time. Down dog, hang out.
This is your heart. It's alive. It's pumping blood.
Nice stretch, hips up. Step or jump to the front. Sun Sal. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Slowly lower chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Jungle walk to the front. We're going to do that two more times. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Jump or walk to the front. You got one more. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Jump or walk to the front.
V-sit
chair. That's what I call these.
It's pumping love.
Gotta make a muscle. Drive those elbows down. Feel your lats. Squeezing. Sun Sal. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Stay here. Two tricep push-ups. One more. You can go to knees. Down dog. Jump or walk to the front. Let's do it again. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Stay here. Two tricep push-ups. Down dog. Jump and walk to the front. Feet sit chair slow. We're going to go back and up. Too quick. Oh. Slow. Quick. One more variation. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Right hand down. Side plank. regular plank. Stand dog, right leg up, single dog. Stay here, stretch. You can flex the foot and open up the hip. You can just stay in that regular single dog, up to you. Breathe. Right foot forward, high lunge. Low lunge. Plank. Right hand down, side plank. Regular plank. Down dog. Right foot forward. And then we're gonna switch left foot forward. Now your left foot forward, arms up, high lunge. Hold. Low lunge. Plank. Left arm down, side plank. Regular plank. Down dog. Left foot forward lunge. Switch it right foot forward. We're gonna do that a little faster. Four times. High lunge. Low lunge. Plank. Right hand down, side plank. Regular plank. Down dog. Right foot forward. Switch. And you can jump to switch if you want. High lunge. It's an option. Low lunge. Plank. Left hand down, side plank. Regular plank. You can always go to a knee. Down dog. Left foot forward. Switch it. We got two more. High lunge. Hands down. These are my chin shoulder about it. Plank. Right hand down, side plank. Regular plank. Down dog. Right foot forward. Switch it. Left side. High lunge. Hands down. Plank. Side plank. Left arm down. Regular plank. Down dog. Stay here. Jump or walk to the front. We got to do one more sun salve. Inhale. Forward fold. Half lift. Hands down plank. Left hand down. Side plank. Regular plank. Left leg up. Single for down dog. Then left leg up. Single dog. And stretch it here. Feet down, let's walk your feet to your hands. Get a nice forward fold. Nice stretch here. And roll yourself up. One vertebrae at a time. We made it to low body. This low body has a prep. Feel free to take my class. You're like, oh, I recognize this song. Has a crap ton of bowlers on it. So, that's what I've got. We got a crap ton of bowlers lunges. We also have a modified burpee and a pulse three modified burpee that I want to show you real quick before we jump in. So modified burpee is just hands, foot back, foot forward, reach up, and we'll alternate sides. Then it goes to a pulse three. So it's hands, and we come back. Three, two, one, and reach. And you could do that not going all the way down if you want. It's just showing you what we're doing. Okay. I'm just gonna, we got this. It's all good. It's all good. All right. Go big or go home. Passing by. So if I'm gonna go at all, okay. Come down and up. Chest lifted. By. So if I'm gonna go at all, we go bowl. Yeah, let's remember the bowl and the plie first. Bowl, plie. So the lower you are, the harder you're working. You can reach to the floor or not. Wide squat. Down, reach up. Chest lifted. The we survived. We are lucky we survived. Pulse three. Do it again. So if you gotta go at all, one more. Pick a side, any side. Travel bowl. Go big or go Stay low. Okay. Modified burpee. Hands, feet, forward, reach up. Other way. Hands, feet, forward. Again. One more. Travel! Go big or go home. Woo! But don't slide in your sweat puddles. That's not part of going big. Modified burpee. We're still in the single. Other way. Do it again. One more. Okay. Now we got that pulse through. Remember it? Hand. Three. Two. One. Other way. You hear it. Travel. Can you get a little lower? Times. Three, two, and center. Other way. I'm staying nice and low. Do it again. Booty, 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 booty. One more. Single. Then get lower. Other way. So I'm sitting in that side booty, that outer glute. One more three. Here's the big one. Give me seven. Seven. Oh, hang in there. Push that front heel. Three, two, and open. Other way. Oh! Yes! So close. We're in the final stretch. Give me a wide squat and just pulse. Start out your tailbone pointing down. Head tilt that pelvis forward. Hip to wrist connection. Abs are tight. Chest is lifted. Maybe get a little deeper. Woo-hoo-hoo! Travel. Go big or go home. I'm loving. We're so close. Back to that low pulsing squat. Vanessa tailbone. Point to the floor. Shoulders on your hips. Single leg to breathe. Oh, you need to widen your legs. That's an option. We don't stay here. We're gonna pulse three. You're gonna give me low, lower, lowest little release. Low, lower, lowest. Not all the way up. Low. Lower, lowest. One more, come on! Ah, travel! This is the home stretch. Last time through. Oh, so that you can get a little lower. Go big or go home. You have one more set and then you're done. Come on. Oh. Four more, best ones. Relax. Beat up your booty. Grab some water. Make your way to the back of your mat. Piyo push-ups. Walk it down. All the way up. Three tricep push-ups. Three, you can always go to knees. Two, elbows back toward your knees. Walk it back. All the way up. Little squat. Bam! Again! Walk. Three tricep push-ups. Those arms are close to the body. Feeling that upper arm raise the ribcage. Walk it back. All the way up. Little squat. What? Bam! One more. get there. You're welcome to be on your knees or your toes. You can kind of play with it as we go along. That's totally cool. We're gonna start with the right hand. The elbow, elbow, up, up. Right arm first. Right, left, up, up. I'm starting on my knees. Some days I'm okay to start on my toes. Today is not that day. And that's okay. Celebrate where you are. I want you to step your right foot forward, and we're going to come up into a quad stretch. You can stay here or tilt it to that dancer. Push your foot into your hand and lengthen. We're going to stay here another frame. So I really want you reaching, active stretch. You're pushing the foot in your hand. You can feel it. Getting that deeper quad stretch. Breathe. This is also completely acceptable. The balance, your back is a little much. We're gonna come down into a reverse low lunge. Right leg up, single dog. Push that bottom heel down. Hips are pointing toward the floor. Ankle click, we come down and up. And you are welcome to go down on that bottom heel. Let's make it a little easier. Two more. Down and up. One more. Plank, elbows, right, left. One more time. Step that right foot forward. You can stay here or come up into that dancer. You can always just stay in the low lunge. That is an option. Come down, reverse low. Single dog. Ankle plank. One more. It's quick. Reverse low. Single dog. Ankle click. Plank, elbows, right, left. Right foot forward, right into dancer. If you can. Reverse low. Single dog. Ankle click. Plank, elbows, two more. Right foot forward. Reverse low, single dog, ankle flick, one more, flick, elbows, right foot forward, dancer, reverse low, single dog, ankle flick, just go into a down dog, hang out a second, press those heels down, get a nice stretch. Walk your hands to your feet. Just hang out here a second. Enjoy that forward fold. Enjoy it. Great. Then slowly roll yourself up one vertebrae at a time. Shake it out a little. We're back to Piyo push-ups. Slump down your body. Three tricep push-ups. Three. Two. One, walk it back. All the way up. Little squat. Bam! Two more. They call us crazy youngsters. Three tricep push-ups. Three. We're running free. Walk it back. I got excited. I was dancing. All the way up. Little squat. One more. Walk it down. Three tricep push-ups. Elbows back to your knees. One more. Walk it back. All the way up. A little squat. Bam! Nice. Pretty good. We're working our way down to a plank. For the long one, I like to be on my knees. You do you. So we're on the left side now. Elbow, elbow, left, right. Left, right, up, up. I want tight abs. Squeeze that belly button and your spine. Two more. Left, right, up. One more. Step your left foot forward and come on up, starting with that quad stretch. You can stay here if you're feeling it, if you like it.
come into that dancer. So I want my hips pointing down toward the floor. I am pushing that foot into my hand. Very active stretch. Stay here. Feel that quad stretching. Dancer or regular quad stretch. You're feeling that quad stretching. Hang out. Hang out. I believe in you. Lower down. Reverse low lunge. Left leg up. Single dog. Press your bottom heel down. Get a nice stretch. Hips are pointing to the floor. Connect those in slow. Down.
They call us crazy youngsters.
One more. Plank elbow, left, right. One more. Low lunge, left foot forward. Come into dancer or just stay in that low lunge. Lower down, reverse low. Single dog.
Push, it goes to the music. It's Foo Fighters, I think it's Foo Fighters. So we do that a bunch of times. I'll let you know how many. And we just do a lawnmower, and you step out to the side and lift a knee up. That could be, you could just step in to make that a little easier, or you give me that knee. Then we jump, do it the other way. Then we have a burpee. You could do a regular burpee. Totally, totally cool. Or that modified 1 foot back and up. If you're doing a regular burpee, you have to do 4 of them each time. If you're gonna do a fancy one, you just have to do it twice. So we're gonna be fancy. We do hands, feet, ski, ski, up, up. You could also do that with just 1 foot back. Wait, no, hold on. Modification, I got here. Hands, you still put both feet back, but then you just put 1 foot forward for the ski, ski, and in, in. If you don't wanna do that full jump side to side. We got this. Fine. It's fine. Okay. Shoulders back and down. Oh, kind of getting low. Jump squat. Lawnmower. Jump squat. Lawnmower. Do it again. Lawnmower. Jump squat.
ready? Burpee! Hands, feet, ski, ski. Up, up, do it again. Hands, feet, ski, ski. Up, jump squat. Give it a little pulse. Lawnmower. This is cool too. Squat. Lawnmower. We're gonna have that knee. Two more. Lawnmower. Squat. Lawnmower. We got it again. One more time, jump squat. Lawnmower. Jump squat. Lawnmower. Again, come on, jump squat, lower. Low, low. Lawnmower. One more. Lawnmower. Two more burpees. Ski, ski, and up, do it again, ski, ski, and up, come down to a plank, mountain climber, knees into your chest, you can keep those a little slower, you can just be holding a plank, you can also be standing, get your wrist issues, hang in there, hold on, come on, go, relax. Grab some water, get that head up above your heart so you don't feel faint. Breathe. Okay. You know I told you I wasn't scared. Okay. You told me maybe I would think of you and I said. Alright, we made it to flow. This I think was the first flow that we did with the format that's 8 moves. You know, in 2 4 move chunks. And it is still one of my favorites. Like, this is a booty burn, y'all. So prepare. But the choreography is way less crazy than we're used to because it's super old. So just exaggerate those moves and let's do it. So we'll do the whole thing on the right side and the song will change. We'll do the whole thing on the left side. Okay. You walked in and said, I've got some right, right foot forward. I didn't say all I and just working your way into a lunge. As I said, this choreography really is very complicated. So now we're just going to sink into that lunge. Give me a high lunge. I want you to tilt your pelvis forward. It's like I have a rope attached to your hip. I'm pulling it towards me. Bending that back knee so we can go down toward the floor. Then you're going to lift up into a dancer. Side lunge with the knee. Start slow. We go down and up. So you can stay slow or double time. It's up to you. I call it a power range arm. Single legged chair. Down and up. And you could just hold. You can do this slow or again, you can do it a little faster. And if you want, we can tap it as well. You decide what feels good to you. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge. First one slow. Now too quick. Remember that same cadence with single legged chair. Slow. And too quick. All together. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge. Slow or quick. Up to you. One legged chair. One more time. Ooh, maybe. High lunge.
dancer. Side lunge, slower, quick. One legged chair. Moving on, first move's the same. High lunge. Just settle in. Remember, when you're squeezing your legs together, tilting that pelvis forward, bend that back knee so you can go toward the floor. All the way forward, 3-point balance, and connect. So you can stay slow, or speed that up, connect. You can also just hold the 3-point balance. I know your butt hurts, this is mine. Warrior three. Knee pull. Do it again. You can also hold that warrior three. Now speed it up. That could also be a tap on the floor. My booty is still working. I promise. Come into a tree. This is the long one, so if you want to get that leg up higher, feel free. I just don't want your foot on your knee. So it can be between that foot and ankle. You can kickstand on the floor, or you can be up, but not on the knee. High lunge. Three-point bounce. First one slow. Connect. Too quick. We actually might keep that slow or fast. Cut. Four to three. Knee pull. We're going to keep this sweet. Because it hurts. Tree. So that connect, we're going to just go slow. I think the fast is a little too much on our core booties that are already on fire. High lunge. I mean, you to you. 3-point balance. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Tree. One more time this half. I'm falling. High lunge. 3-point. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Tree. All together. Beginning. Booty, booty. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge with a knee. Slow or quick, I went slow this time. Single legged chair. High lunge. 3-point. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Tree. Three more. Oh my god. High lunge. Dancer. My butt is on fire. Side lunge. Slower, quick. One legged chair. High lunge. Squeeze those thighs together. 3-point balance. Connect. Bend that bottom leg on the connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Three. One more. High lunge, you can do it. I believe in you. Dancer, I know it hurts. I hurt too. I hurt a lot. Side lunge. Knee. Single leg chair. We're so close. High lunge, I've lost all ability to balance. 3-point balance. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Tree, we're staying here for another phrase. If you can. You're everything. Get it up a little higher. Tonight. Breathe. You're trying to open up that hip. Knee, push that knee back. Breathe. Open up your chest. I was thinking you got what you came for. We're saying another phrase. What you hear now is for. Make it even harder by closing your eyes. The only place that I can feel. Branches. Beat up your booty. That hurt. Okay.
I wanna hear from you.
Left foot forward, high lunge. Tilt your pelvis forward. Bending that back leg, the knee points down. Tilt forward, breathe. Wait for your front heel. Always give me the quad stretch or go all the way into it. Hips are squared toward the floor. Breathe.
gonna dance and fall over. We're starting slow, side one too slow. Down. And an elastic hug. Leave it up. I haven't karaoke'd in a year. So y'all are my karaoke, I'm sorry. Single legged chair. Slow. Slow, all feel a stretch. Do it again. Leave it up if you want. And you can add that tap if you like it. You do you. It helps you gain your balance if you need to. High lunge. Dancer.
I've got an elastic heart.
Side lunge, one slow. Too quick. Same cane, single legged dog, slow or single legged chair. That's what we're gonna get into. Too quick. Back half together. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge, slow or quick. Single legged chair. We got one more. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge, slow or quick. Maybe. Single legged chair. We're moving on. High lunge. So work that form. 90-degree angles. We're using your legs together. Tilting your pelvis forward. Weight to your front heel. Feel that booty engaged. I know. I know. All the way forward. 3-point balance. Connect. Do it slow. We're still going to do some quick ones in the breakdown for frenzy. Quick. Warrior 3 balance. Knee in. Do it slow. Knee in. And quick. And you could do that quick on the floor. I am still working that booty. Tree. Wherever you want to be. Open up your hips, pressing that knee back, doing your best to balance, breathe. Sometimes you can't balance, okay. High lunge. Three-point balance, slow. Connect, we're gonna stay slow. One more. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Do it again, slow. Knee pull. Tree.
I've got an elastic heart.
Back half together. High lunge. 3-point balance. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Tree. One more time to tap. High lunge. 3-point balance. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Tree. Three times through. All the way. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge. Slow or quick. One-legged chair. Balance. Connect. Warrior three. Knee pull. Three. Two more times. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge. Slow or quick. Single legged dog. Upper chair, whatever it's called. High lunge. Hold. Three. Order up. High lunge. Dancer. Side lunge. Slow or quick. One legged chair. You are so close. Come on. High lunge. 3-point. on your three. Knee pull. Really, we're hanging out. We're hanging out. Chest lifted. Do your best. You can play with it. Play with the branches. Three. One side maybe easier than the other. Hold on.
Choreographed core section we have. I'm going to go ahead and show you what the moves are before we jump into it. And you can do whatever you want to do. Feel free to be in a down dog the whole time, or a child's pose if you need to. We start in a single-legged dog, and you're going to do an ankle click. We go 3, 2, 1, and lift. And we'll do a little freeze that. Then we go front, front, back, single-legged dog. So you step right, left, back, single dog, left, right, back, single dog. Then we do a kick through. Let me just show you what your options are. I know y'all live right now know, but just in case people in the future. Kick through. If you're going full out, we step right, kick all the way to the front. So the back leg goes front. It steps back, and then we come back to a plank. Then the left foot, step front, kick forward, back, back. There are a ton of options to make that a little easier. You can step wide and just click your ankles, and then step back. You could just hold that lunge and step back, or you could just hold a plank the whole time. The possibilities are endless. Okay. I'm not ready, but that's okay. Sometimes you have to just jump in. Coming down into a down dog. So I'm gonna get that right leg up. Hips pointing toward the floor. Click your ankles. 3, 2, 1, and lift. And you can always go on a knee. Two more. One more time. Step front, front. And I want your booty down when you get front. Back, single dog. Front, front. So you're kind of going into a frog in the front. If you can, listen to your body. One more. Kick through. Step. Kick. Step. Back. Step. Kick. Step. We're going to go. Step. Clip. Step. Clip. One more. Left leg up. Single dog. Click your ankles. 3, 2, 1, and lift. 3, 2, 1, two more, come on. 3, 2, 1, one more time. Step front, front, back, single dog. Front, front, back, single dog. Do it again. One more. Ooh, abs. Kick through. Step. Kick. Oh, do it again. Step. Kick. Two more. Step. Kick. One more time. Step. Kick. Child, you earned it. Roll out this wrist. Squat back up, up, round and down. Pull off our ankles. All right, neutral spine. Curl those toes under. Boost.
those knees up. Abs in tight. Stay here or windshield wiper. Right, left. And that could be one leg at a time with the knee down. That could just be holding. A little longer. Relax, child. Flip over. Hands, fingertips forward underneath your shoulders. For starters, knees in and out. In and out. So hands can stay on the floor. Do a little more. Not on the floor. Even more, you can kind of play with them. Squeeze that belly button in your spine. Hang out. Hold that pose. Hang out and row. Oh. Oh. Full combination. Hands under your shoulders. You're going to lift to the table. Booty down. Boat. Hands and feet down. A little quicker. Up, down, boat, down. And the goal is to keep your chest in the same place. I didn't do it that first time. But now I'm thinking about it, and I'm trying to keep a nice tight chest the whole time. If I'm not on the same place, you are overdone. Hold that tabletop. Fingertips are pointing toward your heels. Relax your neck. Tricep dip. Down and up. Elbows are going straight back behind you. Hold it down. Pulse. Pulse. Breathe. You got it. Pulse. Pulse. Almost. And relax. Roll out the wrist. Come up to standing. I think that's an easier way to get into this. We're going to go into a supported bowler's lunge. So I want you to step into a bowl. Left hand comes down. And just, we're staying here a second. We're going to, we are thinking about stretching that bottom hip by pressing it down. I'm up on the side of the foot that you can't see. You kind of, I want to call the blade a turbo kick.
Go into the river to pray.
Put those hands down, kind of get a little stretch there. And let's roll it up. Take it the other way. Stomp in. A graceful transition. We're just gonna go the other way. See if I can. Come on down. Take a still gets in my foot. I'm sorry. Okay, a really nice stretch, pressing those hips down. You can play with it. For a full execution of the move, you want the top leg as close to parallel in front of the mat as you can get. But there are fun variations that if you bend the knee more, you can decide what works. But kind of play with what feels good to you today. Oh. I'm not good at getting that wider angle, like get it closer to the 90-degree angle with the front leg. Like I am tight that way. That's something I'm working on now. Because I've kind of hidden in the other variations. But it's good to challenge ourselves and just see what feels good. You can also be coming down if that feels good to you. And relax. Just go into a down dog and go the other way. So wiggle around however feels good to you. Press your hips down.
Go into the river to pray, cause I need something that can wash all the pain, and I know I'm slipping all these demons away.
Should my beautiful singing distract you from the hurt so good?
Go into the river to pray.
Comfortably, whatever feels good to you. Reach up nice and tall. Take it over to one side, oblique stretch. Really open up your chest in the front. Try to get that top arm back. Oh, yeah. And another way. Arms behind, open up your chest. Oh my god. You may be breath, inhale. And exhale. One more. And exhale. And we did it! Oh my goodness. That felt great to me. I hope if it felt half as good to you, I will consider today a win. Thanks, y'all. Have a wonderful weekend. Stay dry. It's gonna be rainy here. Hopefully not too bad tomorrow because I'm supposed to do an outdoor baby shower for a friend of mine. We'll see. But thank you. It's so good to be back together. And I will be back same time, same place next week.